Hey, YouTube Nation, Mike here. Today I'm going to show you what it takes to get a routed, custom routed edge on high density urethane foam. The speed limit sign here, we're going to take the edge here off. I'm going to have this type of edge on it here. So yeah, I got the router ready for the bit. Let's make sure that this is unplugged before we do any work on that. This was the chosen bit for the job. It's called a Roman Oki, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, I'm just going to show you a quick little video on how to install this. Got a wrench. This is a Ryobi router. Going to install, and there's a little lever right here. See that right there? Just press it down, and then the big wrench, and you're going to tighten up. You got to be careful, these bits are really sharp. Just going to crank it down a couple turns. It's counterclockwise, no, actually clockwise to tighten it. That's good to go. Then we're going to take it over here to table, move the camera, be patient with me, and pick the setting, the right setting on it. I'm just going to adjust it, get that adjusted here. I think we're kind of close. I think something about there. I'm just going to clamp that down. That's pretty good. So yeah, then I will take the router and then just go around the entire sign here. But first of all, I need to get this where it won't slide around. So I've got some screws. I'm just gonna take these screws and put one, two, maybe one here. Just
a couple places on this. Let me screw this thing down.
Put my camera back in position. But yeah, we'll just put a make sure you run it down far enough where the router bit does not come in contact with the screw. Just enough there. That's a cool little fence right there. Then we'll put one towards the back. Same deal. Put one here. And that will keep it sliding around. And then we'll button it up with one more right here. And that pretty much locks it in place. Yeah. All right. So yeah, let me put on my stormtrooper mask, my eye protection. We'll get this plugged back in. Oh yeah, right there. Oh yeah. Yeah, we'll make some noise. I'll Yep, there it is there. show you the little bit. Do route one of these signs here. Just as suspected, I hit one of the screws. I gotta drill that down a little further. All right, let's try this again.
We have a routed sign. Turn the stand off.
All right. Now we have nice routed edge on this speed limit sign. Very happy with it. Yeah, so I got put some more paint on it. Got some stop signs to do.
So yeah, that was dusty.
Yep. This is a poly high density urethane foam. It's a pretty strong stuff. All right, so yeah, I'll get the stop sign routed, and then we'll throw some primer on here, put some paint on it, and it'll be ready to go out, be installed. So, yeah. Just figured I'd show you something other than art. I do enjoy creating things, and this was a pretty cool little... I figured this would be a good time to do a little demonstration on using a router. Like I said, I got the Ryobi router, works really good. And we have some jigs set up for signs. Worked great. Worked great. All right, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so I can continue to make some more videos and eventually get to where I can start doing this live. All right, have a great day.